Hello guys, this is Indian Medico and in this video we are going to see about albendazole. This is a concise presentation for medical students. Albendazole belongs to the benzimidazole group of drugs. It is a broad spectrum antihelminthic drug. Now let us see about the mechanism of action of albendazole. Albendazole binds to beta tubulin of parasites and inhibits microtubule polymerization in parasites. It also inhibits glucose transport into the parasite, causing death of the parasite. Now let us see about the route of administration of albendazole. Albendazole is administered as an oral drug. It is important to remember that fatty foods increase the absorption of albendazole. Now let us see about the dose of albendazole. Albendazole is given as a single oral dose of 400 mg for people who are older than 2 years of age. In case of children less than 2 years of age, it is given as a single oral dose of 200 mg. Now let us see about the uses of albendazole. Albendazole is useful for nematode infection like roundworm, hookworm, whipworm, pinworm and threadworm. It is used in neurocysticercosis. In case of neurocysticercosis, it is given along with glucocorticoids to decrease the inflammatory reactions to dying parasites. Albendazole is also useful in hydatid disease and filariasis. In case of filariasis, it is given along with diethyl carbamazine or ivermectin. Albendazole is also useful in cutaneous larva migrans. Now let us see about the various adverse drug reactions of albendazole. It is important to remember that albendazole is very well tolerated and side effects are very rare. The common side effects include nausea and vomiting, diarrhea and epigastric distress. In case of long-term therapy with albendazole, which is very rare, the patient can develop hepatic dysfunction and neutropenia. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. For more such videos, please check out my playlists. Thank you.